Hey guys, how's it going? Beautiful Empress Warrior back again. Welcome to God's Business Ministry, for God is all about His business in the name of Jesus. This video is going to be about believing in yourself and knowing that your dreams are possible in the name of Jesus. I want to know, do you guys got some dreams out there that you guys want to fulfill? Have you guys ever made a vision board? Just know, when you make vision boards and you stick to it, it's like writing a goal down, keeping it in mind, working towards it, and everything will come true in the name of Jesus. So all you guys got to do is just believe in yourself and just know, with God, all things are possible in the name of Jesus. And you also have to believe in yourself when nobody else believes in yourself in the name of Jesus. And then I also want you guys to watch out for those dream snatchers as well. Those you tell your dreams to, and then next thing you know, you see them doing the same thing you told them you was going to do in the name of Jesus. So right now, the scriptures will be Habakkuk 2:2-3, for I know some of you guys have heard it already. And the Lord answered me and said, write the vision. So right now, you guys got to make your vision boards and write these visions down and make it plain upon tables, that he may run that readeth it, in the name of Jesus. For the vision is yet for an appointed time, but at the end it shall speak and not lie, in the name of Jesus. For we know God do not lie, in the name of Jesus. Because it will sure, even though it will tarry, wait for it. Y'all make sure y'all wait on it, because it's going to come. I'm telling y'all, trust me and believe in me in the name of Jesus. God ain't failed me yet. He favoring me highly in this time, because it will surely come and it will not tarry in the name of Jesus. So first of all, you guys want to start off by making those vision boards. Okay, you get your paper, get your magazines, cut them out. Glue them down, whatever you want to do in this lifetime. I made this vision board. It's a, it's 2017 and this is 2021. I have already checked off some of these things on my vision board. Even though it tarry, wait for it. In due season, it will come. And on my vision board, you guys, I have a book that I wrote. And right here, it says Mind Mills right here. The book that I wrote, award winning. And let me tell you how I know God is good, and this scripture is not lying, because here it is right here, Mind Mills. Okay, guys, so just know, trust and believe in your dreams. Just know, you put it out there, work on it day by day, little by little, and trust and believe. It may tarry, but it will not lie. And here it is, guys. I want to show you guys an example. I did a vision board in 2017. I wrote on there that I was going to write this book and get it published. And here it is in the flesh, guys. Mind Mills right here. So if you guys like a copy, email me, and then we can take care of it from there. Or go to lulu.com, the bookstore, and grab this book, Mind Mills. It's Mills for the Mind, okay? So whenever you're going through any circumstances and situation, this book is all about helping you feel and have a less stressful life in the name of Jesus. And it also have some Bible verses in there to lead you and guide you as well in the name of Jesus. And let me read one of the inserts in there, okay? It says, Mind Mills. My mind has been out to recess for quite some time. My inner being had called it in for recess to the classroom for instruction. My mind is under construction. Wisdom and knowledge it must contain. Only positive and good thoughts shall cloud this mind of mine. Love, happiness, joy, excitement, abundance, freedom, harmony, bliss, wealth, excuse me, guys, appreciation, gratitude, peace, and success is the mill of my mind in the name of Jesus. So I got this book. It's on lulu.com. You guys email me as well, and I can send you guys out this copy. God is good. He favoring me highly. Write y'all visions down. Make it plain upon tables. Even though it tarry, it will not lie. Here it is, guys, in the flesh. I wrote this down in 2017. I published it last year sometime in 2020. It took 3 years. So that's why you guys have to watch and pray. You guys got to watch out who you telling your dreams to, because we have dream snatchers out there. If I would have kept telling people about this, sometimes you tell people things and they don't believe.